So today I'll be discussing on sunscreens. Why are they so hyped? Sunscreens are very important for sun. It is important in case you stand in sun. It is important when you use a microwave. It is important again when you are standing in front of a flame throughout the day, that most of the Indian females actually do while they are cooking for the entire family, huge households. They're standing for an hour or so in front of the gas stoves. And also, sunscreen is important when you actually venture out at hill stations where you don't find sun, but then still you come across the reflected rays of the sun when they get reflected from the snow-clad mountains. And they are equally harmful as the sun's direct radiations. Then finally, it's not always that you use a sunscreen which is 26 SPF is sufficient. Sunscreen should have zinc oxide in it. It is very important because it forms an umbrella-like covering on your skin. And this prevents the melanin that comes on the top layer to be oxidized by the sun's radiation. Hence, it protects your sun. Second thing which you should see in a sunscreen is that you should use one fingertip unit. That is very important. One fingertip unit of sunscreen is important. This sunscreen actually protects your skin. You apply a dab of sunscreen on your face, neck and ears. And always on the exposed parts like your hands, your feet if they are exposed. If you start using a sunscreen from the age of 25 years, your skin gets protected. And you are less likely to get blemishes, less likely to get melasma, you're less likely to get freckles on your skin, premature aging. It will prevent all these. Hence the collagen is boosted, the oxidation that happens, it actually leads to a deficiency of antioxidant in our body. And this is not compensated by a normal diet, because normally if you see, people don't eat that amount of fruits and vegetables, they don't take that much amount of vitamin C in their diet, hence it's not compensated. So for that single reason, you need to apply sunscreen every single day. It will prevent the oxidation and it will help boost up the skin collagen. Vitamin C sunscreens are available in market, and you should actually choose one of the best sunscreens that suit your skin. Most of the time we find patients using a very small amount of sunscreen, and that too cosmetic sunscreens. They do not have the required amount of zinc oxide in them. So it is very important that you have a zinc oxide or titanium oxide sunscreen which will protect your skin. Thank you.